So we know from the previous one that this equation trip is 4x equals 12. That means I would break up the 12 into four equal parts. 12 divided by 4, which is equal to 3. Therefore, x is equal to 3.